why power sharing is desirable. Okay, so today we will discuss about this matter. Thus, two different sets of reasons cannot be given in favor of power sharing. There are two separate or different reasons. Firstly, power sharing is good because it helps to reduce the possibility of conflict between the social groups. So power sharing is important. That can reduce the conflict between the two groups. Since social conflict often leads to violence, we know that if there are social different groups or different ethnic groups or social groups, violence occur. Also, sometimes power sharing, these all causes, power sharing is a good way to ensure the stability of the political order. Political order can be stable if power is shared equally among the different groups. Imposing the will of majority community over the others may look like an attractive option in the short form. Okay, for the short run or short term, it may look better, but in the long run, it undermines the unity of the nation. So here, these are the important factors that different reasons can be given in a power sharing. There is a second deeper reason why power sharing is good for democracies. Power sharing is the very spirit of democracy, as democratic rule involves sharing power with those affected by its exercise and who has to live with its effects.